Hi everyone, welcome to Module 3. For Module 3, you're going to be reading Chapter 5, you're going to be completing Discussion Board Number 3, and you have my Econ Lab work as well for Chapter 5. With this week, please make sure to focus on your content development and analysis and AP formatting with your Discussion Board post. Now, if we click on Discussion Board Number 3, let me show you some key things right here. With your initial post right here, you need 10 points are for APA formatting, which means you need to have an in-text citation and reference to support your work, which can be from your textbook, as easy as that. All right, let's go over some concepts in Chapter 5. When we look at Chapter 5, we're looking at economic profit. An economic profit is defined where total revenue minus total cost. And we look at this profit, we're trying to evaluate changes in total revenue and changes in total cost. Now, there's two types of cost and profit that we're going to focus on. The first one is accounting profit. And accounting profit is very simple. It's total revenue minus total cost. Very easy. Its accounting profits are focused on what accountants can configure in terms of they can actually account for. When we look at economic profit, that's going to involve opportunity costs, what you could have done with the money, which is very hard to put a dollar amount on. Now we look at a couple key terms. The first key term is fixed cost. Fixed costs do not change when more is being produced. Variable costs change when more is being produced. And then we have total cost. Total cost equals fixed cost plus variable cost. Your discussion board question is going to be dealing with fixed cost and variable cost and decisions that we have to make when these two costs are present in the market. Let me go to the table here. Okay, if you look at this table here, you have output. So let's say we own a pizza restaurant. You notice at this pizza restaurant, you have fixed costs right here, and fixed costs never change. So the examples of fixed costs would be rent. Fixed costs are always the same, so rent would be an example of fixed costs. Then you have variable costs. You notice the more pizzas we make, the higher our variable costs, because we need more materials. We need more people. Then you have total costs. Total costs is just adding fixed costs plus variable costs to get total costs. Then you have average fixed costs. Average fixed costs is fixed costs divided by output. And you notice average fixed costs are always decreasing. Then you have average variable costs. Average variable costs, you notice, is decreasing, and then it starts to increase, just like average total costs. To find the average total costs, fixed costs, and variable costs, you take these three right here, and you're going to divide by output. Now, to find the marginal cost, the marginal cost is the change in the production of additional unit of total costs. So you'll notice from 100 to 150 is 50. 150 to 200, that's 50. But you're going to divide by 5. Now, we're going to be looking at different shifts or different curves in the long run. The production costs in the long run are very important to evaluate. You have the first thing that's called as economies of scale. Economies of scale, and let's look at a graph that I think will be very helpful. You'll notice economies of scale decrease as more is being produced. So more is being produced, it actually costs less to produce that particular unit. Then you have constant returns, which means as more is being produced, the costs stay the same. And then you have diseconomies of scale, which means when more is being produced, costs actually increase. You notice that firms will want to produce where we have economies of scale. That'll be very important. Firms are always looking and evaluating their cost. And this week I'm going to really ask you decisions based on what do you think firms will do in the long run and short run when they look at their costs. If you have any additional questions or if you need additional resources, please let me know, but I look forward to your effort this week.